Now we're back on the clear side of things with Lucy Delarier's finish aboard Hester in 38-4.49. She's the third one to go clear in the jump off and will be third in the ranking with two left.